This is a foothold trap. This is generally the kind of trap you see most oftenly used in movies. That is because it is generally the most common. This one is sized for foxes and raccoons. Let's see what it does to a pop can. Crunched it a little bit. This is a conibear trap that you would use on muskrats. Let's see what it does to a pop can. You can see that one definitely crunched it as well.